two of you knew each other at the orphanage?
It was our permanent home away from home, wasn't it, Derek?
Yes, indeed.
But your parents, your family?
My mother died at childbirth, or so the story goes. And my father, well, there's a blank space on the birth certificate where his name should be, so I guess technically I'm a bastard. Although I'd like to think the jury's still out on that one.
I had no idea. I thought that... I don't know what I thought.
Maybe that me and Derek were an item?
Hardly. I just knew that there was a connection somewhere.
So, our secret's out. Not very earth-shattering, I'm afraid. I hope you're not disappointed, especially if you're expecting to find pirates or something equally as romantic, vampires.
Derek, I asked you flat out if you knew Craig Hunt, and you point-blank denied
it. You heard what the man said. It was his secret to tell.
Listen, actually, Kelly, I asked him to keep a secret. I'm not much for true confessions, as you've found out. But the main thing is, I would really prefer that entire section of my life was just forgotten. So I lied to you, rather than go into the gory details of the early days of Craig Hunt.
I'm sorry. You must think I'm incredibly insensitive. I certainly didn't mean to bring up any old wounds.
So, I mean, there's no harm done. Craig does tend to make more out of the situation than the reality warrants. I mean, I'm afraid we're hardly refugees from a Dickens zone.
Well, still, I wouldn't want to take out a billboard advertising that fact, and I would appreciate it if you wouldn't either.
I won't say anything to anyone. You have my word.